It has been a sellout every time it has come to Louisville, and with the return of the PGA Championship in 2014, tickets are expected to go quickly again.
So quickly that the PGA is changing how tickets are sold. Natalie Grice explains why you may want to get online now.
Valhalla has already played host to one of the most memorable final rounds of the PGA Championship back in 2000 when Tiger Woods outdueled Bob May on a three-hole playoff. Now, thousands of people showed up for that, and they're expected to show up when the PGA Championship comes right back here to Valhalla in 2014.
Year in and year out, the PGA Championship attracts the strongest field of golf's four majors. Last year, 100 of the world's top 101 golfers were in the mix, and when they come to Valhalla in 2014, it's going to attract a crowd. The course has had no shortage of high-profile events since its last PGA Championship, including the Senior PGA Championship 2 years ago and the Ryder Cup in 2008.
We knew how the community would embrace that experience, and they exceeded our expectations. And I think that that's always the exciting thing about coming to Louisville. You people excel at hospitality, friendliness, and at the same time, you know how to conduct world-class championship events.
Tickets go on sale a year before the actual event in August of this year. The PGA is expecting another sellout, and to handle it all, they're changing the ticketing procedure. This morning, they began accepting registration online for a tiered system to purchase tickets. There's no obligation to buy yet, but the earlier you sign up, the better chance you have at getting tickets.
We set out trying to create a model that offered flexibility, fairness, but most importantly, major championship value for tickets out there in the marketplace.
No pricing information has been released just yet. That's expected in July, but they will have both daily grounds tickets and weekly tickets available. I'm Natalie Grice, WLKY News.
To register for tickets online, just go to our website, WLKY.com. The PGA has already notified 120,000 past supporters. Registration is open through August 12th when they go on sale to the public.